I have two guesses, and they're very different. One is that Sean Strickland is used as a backup fighter for either of these two major matches that we're speaking about. And the second,
chance he does
Daniel,
that.
There is a reason Bo Nickel is getting the push. There is a reason that Bo Nickel is getting the shine at UFC 300. I don't know what it is, but my guess is at some point he's going to have to play with one of the big names. That big name that's sitting available is going to be Sean Strickland.